Orange Grove is closed in both directions tonight after a deadly motorcycle crash.
Northwest Fire says it happened in the 900 block of West Orange Grove. A woman was pronounced dead at the scene, but right now it's unclear if she was the driver or the passenger. Two other cars were involved. The driver of one had minor injuries, and two others in the other vehicle were not injured. The road will be closed from Oracle to La Cañada for several hours.